another dimension. And now you're in the body of a police person, a cop, who happens to be the co-pilot of a police helicopter. And you're flying over the city. When you suddenly get a radio call. And it says that the entire city is being invaded by a zombie army. And they're on the march. They're headed towards the central area. And so, you and your co-pilot head in that direction. So you get over there, and you see them, and you notice a very pregnant woman who is being surrounded by them, and she's being attacked, and you have your co-pilot fly over that direction, and you have him lower you down on a steel cable from the helicopter. But you get over there, right on top over there, and you lift your,
oh, help me, oh, please, help me.
And you get the signal to be raised up into the chopper. But suddenly, she goes into labor. Suddenly a baby coming out. And you're helping her deliver the baby. And as you're doing this, you suddenly drop her. But it's because she's turning into a zombie. So she falls. She falls towards the ground. And you're holding onto the baby. And she's attached by the umbilical cord, you see. And since she's heading to the ground, suddenly it turns into a bungee cord. And she's bound. She's coming towards you. And you're heading towards headquarters.